My name is Derek Suderman. I teach Old Testament in the Theological Studies department here at Grebel. And one of the courses that I teach every year is called Studying the Old Testament, TS610. It's one of my favorite courses to teach because it allows me to introduce students to the broad range of material that you find in the Old Testament, some of which is very familiar. Often people know the narratives in Genesis, for instance, but few people have spent as much time in legal material or the discussion of holiness in Leviticus or maybe the intricacies of the book of Isaiah. So it provides an opportunity to both do some things that are familiar and some things that are new. So one way of thinking about it is studying the Old Testament is in part looking through a window. It's seeing a different culture, different language, different perspectives and expectations, and reading something that has very different assumptions than our own. It also provides a mirror for ourselves, having looked at something that's very different. What is it? What do we resonate with? What do we question? And what do we have to learn from this other perspective?